Everyone, here's Mayuri Mari back with a new tutorial, and in this tutorial we're going to see star pattern program logic in Java. As my dear friends, we do many of the time this logic star patterns program, but we don't understand exact logic. Here I'm going to explain you in a simple word. So let's now here I have already the program. Here I have taken the class star ex, then the public static void main as usual, then the loop one, which is the label, colon for loop, right? And here what exactly we want the output, that is star pattern. That first line will contain one star, then two, then at the third line three, and so on the 10th line it will contain 10 stars. Now here for loop, I is equal to 1, I is less than 100, I plus plus. That means here the condition becomes true. At the start, what I is initialized to the 1. So as I is initialized to the 1, it will come inside that system.out.println. It will go toward the next line. Right. Now here, if I is greater than or equal to 10, here the condition is false, so it will not break. Right. Now here what it will go inside the for loop, second for loop, that is integer j is equal to 1. J is less than 100, here the condition is true, and hence here system.out.print, it will print this star at the same line, it will not move towards the next line. Now here what exactly my I's value 1 and J's value is also 1, hence it is equal to 1, both have the equal numbers, equal, here condition becomes true, hence it will continue towards the loop 1, hence it will go again at the upper side, that is loop 1. Again now here I is equal to 1, I is less than 100, and here now it will become 2, that means the value will get updated. Now here again it becomes false condition, it will move towards the next line, a println I had used, it will move towards here also, condition become false, so it will not break the statement. Again j is equal to 1, j is less than, here again loop will iterate 2 times until the condition becomes j is equal to I. That means here j at the first time it will be 1, it will print at the same line star, again it will go towards the second for loop, here it will update 2, mean j value will be 2 at this time, and it will print the same line print star. Now here j is equal to I, I's value is already my 2 and j will be also 2, hence it will continue to loop 1. This will happens all the time till it becomes 10. That means I is equal to 10, I is greater than 100, and here whatever the update will be. Now here if 11, that is I value will be 1, it will be 11 is greater than equal to 10, this condition becomes true, hence it will break the loop, and it will come out of the loop, and the statement.out.println, that is termination of a break, will take place. My dear friends, here it clearly what I am telling you, because it's very simple logic if you see. Now let's run the program. I will use command prompt. From here I have to open. Let me run. Let me compile it. Java C. Then the whatever the program name .java. So it has compiled successfully Java. Now here I will interpret. See, it has printed the star pattern program. So my dear friends, here I have told you the logic. Hope you understand it. If you have any problem, you can comment in the session. Thank you so much for watching.